something that is unique to Jake, Crocker, and Ronnie Dillon. It's not really about doing something completely different these days, it's about how you do it. So I think they both have the right approach with, making things to in an effort to be different, but not trying too hard at that. It's like everybody's gonna get down with these songs. It's not something that, you know, even your parents might like it. You know what I mean? It's not something crazy.